ready for that tower?
Uh-oh, spider sense tingling. One more step and it's a load of web fluid sticking you to that wall.
Well, it's not the most romantic proposition I've ever had.
Black Cat! Oh, I'm so glad it's you.
Good to see you too, big boy, but you got a problem. Venom's got control of the Jumbotron in Times Square. He's been ranting for hours with a message for you.
Venom's ugly face on that big screen? Now that's scary.
That's not all. Rhino's on a rampage over at Omnitech as well.
What is this, the bad guy Olympics? Look, Times Square is on the way to Omnitech. Let's find out what Venom's up to, and then we'll tackle Rhino.
The Venom Marathon continues on the biggest TV in New York. We're shouting out to the whole big rotten apple here, people.
Sad thing is, he'll probably get his own talk show for this.
So we've got this beautiful redhead. You know her. She's one of those famous bimbos. We have decided that this poor little lassie has 24 hours to live. 24 hours! Oh, by the way, her name is Mary Jane Parker.
No, Mary Jane.
So, just in case someone, I don't know who it could be, if any of you tight-wearing freaks out there want to save little Miss Fashion Model, then bring it on! Meanwhile, New Yorkers, the Venom Marathon will continue!
Listen, I realize what this means. Forget about helping me with Omnitech. I can handle Rhino.
Rhino by yourself? Thanks, Cat, but no thanks. Look, being Spider-Man has given me a lot and taken a lot away, but one thing never changes. My responsibility to use my powers for others before myself, no matter what the cost. There are innocent people at Omnitech, and they need our help right now. I won't let them down. Then I'll stop Venom. And this time, it's for the last time.